I feel like a new sponge.
Your dream is massive.
Everything in Texas is big, even dreams.
Then you're just the right person to reach the spatula on top of that golden acorn.
My dream, my rules. I'll get that spatula faster than a Texas jackrabbit crossing a four-lane highway.
There's only one way to that acorn, this sky slide.
Need a creature with a backbone. Who puts challenges in their own dreams?
Squirrels? We're tough like that.
Oh, you'll need to be real tough to make this series of swings.
I can do it in my sleep.
You are asleep.
As I said, in my sleep.
Well, there's a golden spatula out there for you if you make it far enough.
I'll do it so fast, it'll make your head spin faster than a horny toad on a merry-go-round.
Why can't I ever just dream normal dreams of world domination? beautiful mayhem wasted on some brainless tin cans.
Oh, my God.
If anyone was going to make it down this sky slide, it was going to be you.
For heaven's sake, Boyle, cover your ears!
Mr. Krabs? What are you doing in Squidward's dream?
Hard time, boy. Or at least it feels like it. Do you think you can make it across this sheet of music to the golden spatula on Squidward's big nose?
Don't worry, Mr. Krabs. I'll end this challenge on a high note.
Good luck, boy. When you get there, try to wake him up. I'm running out of aspirin.
Thank you.
Now, let's hoist anchor and get out of here.
Squidward, this is amazing.
Amazingly awful, you mean?
Mr. Krabs is dreaming of the Krusty Krab.
What a surprise. I can't escape work anywhere.
Whoa! Lunch rush! I better grab my hat and...
Forget the hat! Get that spatula and get us out of here!
It's like a shiny golden toothpick that holds together the bun of...
We don't have time for this!
is Bob. I will not let Bikini Bottom down.
Thank you. Finally! Now we can leave. But first, I need my paycheck. Miss Crab! Excuse me. Miss Crab.